As you wish.
And he went to Golden Fleece counter, and he's like, nah, fam, I'm just gonna die. Whoa! Game glitching. Damn it. Wrong button. Takes so long to get to his next stage. Blocking. You could literally see me. You could see Kratos blocking. No, stop asking. What was that? What was that? Why? If I counter it, then he should do the freaking reverse knockback. Damn. I was really hoping I wouldn't break into the hundreds. Alright, that's not gonna work. How do I avoid that? I moved it. I was using the thing. Stop asking me that. Holy crap.
Fail her like you failed your family.
Brought family into it.
Pandora! Thank you.
empty.
Empty! After all you have sought, after all you have sacrificed, it ends in another stunning failure.
Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
Not work.
Perhaps you should have chosen the other one.
I want to know what that means. I want to know what that means. What other one?
Yeah.
don't think I can heal once I'm done with that. Oh my god! Why doesn't the block work better? Why is the block shit? No. Stop asking. It wouldn't be so bad dying if you didn't have to deal with the cutscene every time. Bullshit, dude. Oh, I didn't even have to do the fucking trigger thing this time. Or the analog stick in a certain direction. Yeet. Yeet. I would have left it in him.
I grow weary of you, my son.
Stay close, Calliope.
Mother, I'm scared. Are they coming to get us?
Your father will protect us.
Burn this village! Burn it to the ground!
Daddy?
Kratos!
In Sparta.
Ares!
Kratos! Come. I can show you the way.
This part I don't like. Like, yeah, it's important for story, but it's just like, bruh.
I can help, Kratos!
It's not... This is like the worst part for replayability. Like, this game has great replayability. It's just this one part is just so annoying.
Kratos, in the darkness, the fires of hope will set us free.
You can see the light. It is changing you. It is time to lay your fears to rest. The light reveals the truth. The power of forgiveness comes from within. To be forgiven, you must find the power to forgive yourself. Kratos, fear drove Zeus to kill his father, Kronos. The same fear that brought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you, his own son. Zeus uses fear to keep you in the dark. Confront your demons and lay them to rest.
Yep, I'm on my way. It's gonna take.
Kratos, you know this is the only way. As the fear in the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Power to kill God.
All else is lost, so we're fighting with hope.
Makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
Yeah, that right there. That her saying that in like that graphic, that I have ingrained in my head. Imagine if the whole game was in first person like that.
Ugh!
I'm just gonna pound on him for a few minutes. Because after all the fucking deaths that he fucking made me go up in this playthrough, and all the motherfucking times he's killed me in the past games, and all the hardships he's ever given me, just that's what this is for. Just lay into him. Fuck you, Zeus. I know.
Freed from the bondage of Olympus and cleansed in chaos, mankind is now ready to hear my message.
Look around you, Athena. The world stands in ruin. What good is your message?
Go if you must. But first, I insist you give me the power from inside the box.
The box was empty.
That can't be true. I can see it in your eyes. You used my power to kill Zeus. You still have it as we speak. Don't you understand? When Zeus gathered all the evils and placed them in the box, I dreaded what would happen if it was opened again. And so, I summoned the most powerful weapon in the world. And I placed it in the box.
I told you, it was empty. Pandora was sacrificed in vain. She died because of my need for vengeance.
You must be mistaken. You used my power to kill Zeus. I saw you do it. Unless... Of course. When you open the box, you release the evils to the gods. Infected them. Changed them. Zeus himself fell prey to the dark evils. This is why he became so enraged and obsessed with your death. He was consumed by the evil fear. I thought the power I placed in the box was never released. All these years, I assumed you drew from the evils inside to destroy Ares. But I was wrong. You took from the box is mine. From it, you gained the strength that Zeus could never destroy. A strength great enough to overcome fear. Locked deep inside of you, Kratos, is hope. It has remained buried, trapped by your guilt and the failures of your past. When you killed Zeus, you must have allowed something to awaken it. What was it, Kratos?
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here.
It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
What was it, Kratos?
All I remember is what I have lost.
That is why you should give me the power. I understand its true meaning and where it belongs. I trust you to do the right thing, Kratos.
You shouldn't.
You owe me this, Kratos.
I owe you nothing.
I made you a god. I sheltered you from the wrath of Olympus. I delivered your revenge on Zeus.
It is over, Athena.
You would dare strike me down again?
My vengeance ends now.
No!
But not by slicing you, bitch. Later. See you in like 5 to 8 years.
Disappoint me, Spartan.
How does he survive that? So many times. The other times I can kind of get, but how this time? How did you survive this? I love this game. It's such a good game. I still can't believe he lived. I still can't believe he fucking lived. I cannot believe it. Nope. Can't believe it at all. But that was God of War 3. Great game. I can't believe I just one-shotted it like that. That was awesome. I hope y'all enjoyed it. It was very much fun to sit here and get Titan worked out in one sitting, because that's been one I've been meaning to play for a long time. Like, I played it, it's just when I was younger I was not as good as this game at this game. But when the new God of War came out, I beat it on Gimme God of War, and I figured if I could beat that, I can beat God of War 3 on Titan. And I did. And I'll work on getting the other trophies that I need for Platinum on my own time. But in the meantime, stay weird.